right, guys, so if that wasn't some of the most incredible brook trout footage you've seen on YouTube, then I don't really know what to tell you. I mean, I'm literally shaking. It's not too unusual to see brook trout cruising in the shallows like that, but rarely do you actually cast out and the fish hits. I mean, that was just like the epitome of trout fishing.